Now to Pinellas County, where a deputy is facing charges after investigators say he forced himself into his ex-wife's home and forcibly grabbed her. The sheriff's office says Corporal Michael Deerman II went to his ex-wife's home in Seminole after being told not to, shoved his way inside, then grabbed her arm and placed it behind her back, pushing her into a wall. Deputies say the ex-wife was left with redness and bruising to her arm. Deerman is facing one count of burglary with battery.